I'm literally starting this intro all over again because I babbled on for about 13 minutes literally trying to sort out this light. So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are well. If you are new here, hi, my name is Charlotte and I bring you weekly videos on gaming, makeup, anything like that. And at the moment, we are currently in the middle of doing a Let's Play Detroit Become Human. So yeah, I bring you a new video every Friday, so subscribe for that and turn post notifications on and make sure you click all, because if you don't click all, you won't get them. You'll just get certain ones that are like specified to you. It's literally how the YouTube algorithm works and it's so annoying. Also, mind the hair, I curled it and then I had it in a bun and then it went really frizzy, so this is how it looks. Also, I really just want my microphone to be here, but until I get one of those handle things, what do they call them, like a tripod, a stand, a mic stand, I don't know, but until I get one of them, my mic's gonna be down here, so sorry if the audio is quite quiet. I'm trying my best to, you know, turn it up a little bit. But yeah, if you would also like to see me stream something over on Twitch, then let me know in the comments. I will most likely be doing that this year, because I feel like 2021 is the year of streaming, and last year it was a lot of like getting this whole setup sorted, and now it's halfway there with still a lot more to change, trust me. I'm just gonna get into it. This is part 7 of Detroit Become Human. I don't actually know how many parts we will have. Maybe they'll go up to more than an hour an episode, depending on how you guys are taking them. Also, mind the pasta stain on my top. That's quite embarrassing. Whoops. But yes, I'm just going to get into it now. I've been rambling for like 2.5 minutes. So enjoy the game. Okay, so last time we were with Connor at the... Where were we at? We were with Connor at the police station and Hank, and our relationship with Hank went down quite a bit. So, whoopsies. Now we're back with Alice and Kara. But if you haven't seen any of these episodes and this is your first one, then I'll leave all the links down below so you can watch them from episode 1 till now, just so you get caught up to speed, so you can kind of see what paths we've taken, things like that, and maybe you'll then get more of an understanding. I'm gonna stop babbling now, let's just get into it.
So it wasn't a nightmare.
No, it wasn't a nightmare. A nice warm bath. And then we can go out and try to get you something to eat. What do you say? Okay.
Let's bathe ya. Draw a bath. I hear that that's the saying. Scissors. Are we gonna cut our hair? We are. Wait, her hair wasn't black. It's brown. Wow, that was quick. She just cut off a whole ponytail and gave herself a great cut. Is she secretly a hairdresser? Should we look at blonde? White? No, it makes it look old. Black? That's more like brown. Brown? Such a little bit happy for. Blonde? I think I'm liking the blonde a lot more. Let's just go back to black again. Blonde. If it was like super dark black, then maybe. And what are we doing about that? Oh my god, we're removing that as well. My god. Oof. That's out. No longer an android. Bet that boiling hot.
You're pretty like that.
Thanks, babes.
You really look like a human now.
Canada is still Android-free zone. Despite the United States voting in its Android Act as early as 2028, the Canadian Parliament has yet again pushed back its decision on whether to permit Androids in the country. As a result, Androids are still not sold in Canada and have no official status in the country. With Androids continuing to fuel unprecedented growth in the US economy, yet contributing to record levels of unemployment, the arguments for against putting them back on the sale in Canada ranges on. But for the time being, Canada remains an Android-free zone. Cool. Boston.
The victims were Todd Williams, an unemployed man from Corktown. According to initial reports, he was shot. AX-400. The android fled the scene and a police search is now in progress. Reporting live for Channel 16 News, I'm Josh Douglas.
You had no choice. He would have killed me if you hadn't stopped him. What are we gonna do? And the police will...
Quality a bit better.
Stay here, we don't have any money. Do you have any family? Anyone who could help us?
No. It was just dead.
How does that go on my screen?
That android yesterday, he gave us.
He's said doing it again.
I feel as if something ties us together. I want you to know no matter what happens, nothing ever separates.
Yay! Relationship's gonna balance. Try to put my hot water bottle between my legs.
Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you and then we can get going.
Still raining. Fuck.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. A female android robbed a store down the road last night. You see anything?
Android? No, I don't think Android's here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you.
No, I'm not playing as Connor. Whoa. That changed quickly.
Ben, yeah, still at the motel. Just the uniforms are cordoned off here. You wait in the car.
No.
You're going to need me, Lieutenant. I know more about androids than you do.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
Well,
all I want
rude.
Is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
Want to see the end of your mission?
Stop busting my fucking balls.
That's rude. I also don't think that there is any way that the relationship can go up at the moment. Because the responses I'm giving should not help it. I want to go up the stairs before him. I walk that slow. And I bloody can't. Here we go. Maybe taking a motel wasn't the best thing.
It's gone.
Reach train station. Oh dear. Okay, that seems fine at the moment. I'm holding on to it. Why are you filling up, man? No one's gonna find us. They're not gonna know. They're gonna know. How will they know? Like it doesn't actually like fill up the whole bar. Which is weird. Can I not, like, control this myself? Like, what? Excuse me? We did it. Well, there's so many things here. Wait. Can you no longer see, like, stats or anything? I'm sure that you could see stats before. Can I not check on, like, the, Blah! So what's that? Man in the motel. Talk to Alice. Draw a bath. Cut and colour hair, blonde, remove LED, finish drawing bath. Alice is what Todd. Cheer up, Alice, looking for breakfast. But if we. Explore the motel room. So there was two other things that we could have looked up. We didn't. So I don't actually know what they were. Connor investigates the motel. Interrogate the receptionist. It was hardly an interrogation, but okay. Follow Hank. Cara and Alice in the street. Sneak past police, walk towards train.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have...
One thing I don't get is... So do you remember when we were Connor and we were looking through all the crime reports? Is that what they're called? I don't know. And one of them looked like that guy in the middle of the thingy. Well, if there's him, and there's clearly more than one lookalike, so why does it mean that it's Kara? Is there an explanation for that? If you know, please let me know in the comments below, because I do not know. Swear to God, with this lighting, man. This is in that guy's head. Find Jericho. Okay. Oh, my bad. Okay. Another tech addict. God, I've got an itchy bat. This is well itchy. What the fuck? Ow. Aha. Here it is. What's there? Oh, is it R2, not L2? Of course. There we go. Landed. Find this graffiti. Okay. Okay. Anywhere around here? It's yellow. Don't think we'll find it here. Yeah, it's got to be over there.
Oh, sorry. Excuse me.
Being treated like a real human. Like a real human. Yeah, it's that one. Now, is it by the lion's head? Yeah. Okay, we found one. Sorry, a second. There we are. Clue updated. How the fuck do I get over there? where. I need to get upon a roof somehow. Honestly, which way am I meant to go? Is it over there? No, I didn't. Yeah, don't believe everything you read. It wasn't me. It's his bloody son, Leo. I'm guessing it's like around here somewhere. Dude. It's not giving me anything here. Yeah, see, I'm not going the right way. I'm so confused. There was one there, though. Dude, this camera sensitivity is too annoying. See, there's one there, so I have to get in there somehow. I don't have any money, pal. I really don't. Oh, is it here? Is it in there that I need to be? Okay, it's there. So, I need to get in there somehow. I know I need to find the graffiti. I don't know how do I get in? Anybody know? I know it's there. It's literally there. Aha! There we go. How long was that? Clue updated. I know where this one is. So clearly I don't need to go in there, but come on, Marcus. Run, run, run. Run like the wind, my friend. No, sorry. Nope, give me that. One of three. One. Two. Where's the third one? Two. On the back wall. It's gotta be around here somewhere. On the floor. Stair. That's not it. In we go. In we go. That's what I needed. That is what I needed. There we go. Clue updated. The face. Okay, let's find a face. Ah, where are you? Oh my god, the sensitivity on this is killing me. Aww. Dead android, man. Ah. Mm. We've got more. Oh my goodness. They're not running the way I want them to run. Can I get any of them? Over there. Yeah, I'll try to be discreet. And he made it. Two. The third one's there. It's here. Got it. Apple. Come on, Marcus, we can run. Pre-construct. This is new. User right. We're gonna execute it. Oof. 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 Not good. Got him. Again, one. Clue updated. Right. Solid enough. Okay. Would be too unstable. Okay. So this is the right way to go. No, we're not going that way. We've just done that. Dickhead. Would be too high. What did it look like? In here, was it? can't see it on that picture. Okay. I don't look at the graffiti anymore. Jericho. That's what it said on the wall. It said it on the wall. Oh, sorry about that, guys. See that? We're not going that way, are we? Ah! Don't like that camera angle, I can't change it. Honestly, sounds like it's gonna break. I don't like this angle. What? Dude. What? Where'd you go? Done like this. I feel like someone's gonna jump out at me. These camera angles, man. I'm waiting for a jump scare. Would there have been anything in there? I need to explore the boat. Dude, explore. annoying man. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Was that a person? That's well loud. That was loud in my ears. I've got my headset on, it won't be loud on here. It's loud on my ears. Oh my god, that just shit me up. Don't like that, man. Must have been a rat. Can I not get through any of these ways? Well, that was unsuccessful. I just got jump scared for no reason at all. Where am I meant to go then? Oh my god. I swear, man. It just says explore the boat, but. How am I meant to explore the boat when I can't go anywhere? That's the dead end. Can't get in there. Literally no point in here. Like, the fuck? Maybe there was another walkway down. No! Oh. Silly me. Oh! This keeps moving too much. Dude, I swear, I'm honestly. Fucking turn. It's not turning for me. I swear, remote play me. We don't get on. Well, we're not getting on today, that's for sure. Rock the boat, rock the boat, baby, rock the boat, rock the boat, baby, rock the boat. I'm so sorry for the quality of this as well. Rock the boat. Dude, you break your boat. Didn't really matter, you can heal fast. You're not a human. Your blood's blue, like an octopus. Here they all are. That's quite scary if you think of it. So stop it. Rock the boat, baby, rock the boat. Rock the boat, baby, rock the boat. Rock the boat, baby, rock the boat! Oh. Follow the signs, but there was also another thing. Read fortune teller, read Andrew's. Oh, there was a third. Didn't he see that, man? Oh, oh my god, that hurts my ears. Right, I'm gonna leave it there for tonight, guys. I've been recording for nearly an hour because Remote Play decides to cut out on me 24/7. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it here, and that was part 7. If you have enjoyed it, please give it a huge thumbs up and hit the subscribe button and notification bell so you never miss a post. Comment if you're liking the series. If you're not, then suggest what else I should play then. Simple as. But yeah, and also if you'd like to see me stream on Twitch, then go follow me and let me know. But yeah, other than that, I'll be posting these videos twice a week now, Wednesdays and Fridays, so stay tuned for that. And other than that, I will see you next week. Goodbye. Bye.